This place is really nice. It's much nicer than my last place.
Where was that?
Under an overpass.
Right.
So, you want to get married?
That's the plan.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Why?
Why?
Seems like you already are.
We want to make it official.
For tax purposes?
No.
Carlos said that you used to be a firefighter, now you're a paramedic. Don't they make less?
No, I do okay.
Is it because you're short?
I don't think I'm short.
Was it because being a paramedic is less dangerous? I mean, some people would say that's cowardly, but I don't think so. I think it's smart.
No, I felt it was my calling, and being a paramedic at the 126 comes with plenty of danger.
The paramedic TK replaced got killed in the field.
That's so sad.
Yeah, by a lava bomb.
That's cool. That's still sad.
And last year, during the blizzard, I was rescuing a kid trapped under the ice, and I got really bad hypothermia and ended up in a coma and almost died, so.
I thought you were shot.
That was the other coma.
How many comas have you been in?
Oh, just the three, but only two since I moved to Texas, so yeah.
That seems like a lot of comas.
Yeah, it's a bit more than average.
Iris, TK and I want to get married because we love each other. And because we want to spend the rest of our lives together. It's no more complicated than that.
It is a little more complicated, because you're already married.
Which is why you're here.
That's true.